Right, welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is Lagrange's method of undetermined multipliers. This is also maximum number of problems. Find the maximum value of f equal to x square y cube z power 4 if condition here 2x plus 3y plus 4z equal to a. Right, solution here, let f equal to x square y cube z power 4 equation number 1 and pi equal to 2x plus 3y plus 4z minus a equation number 2. Okay, by the method of Lagrange's multipliers, we have for what is the dou f by dou x? Dou f by dou x, 2x y cube z power 4. Okay, this here x multiplication of y cube z power 4. If these are constant, we are doing this only x square. This is the 2x y cube z power 4. And dou f by dou y, x square z power 4 is constant. This multiplication here y cube. Okay, 3x square y square z power 4. Dou f by dou z, 4x square y cube z cube. Now dou pi by dou x, these here not multiplications, here x y z, these are variables, are separated variables. Here we are doing only this one x and this one y and this one z, these are separate variables. We are doing dou pi by dou x, y z and a, these are constants that will become zero. Only 2x here 2. Next, dou pi by dou y equal to 3. Dou pi by dou z equal to 4. Okay, clearly that is dou f by dou x plus lambda into dou pi by dou x, that equal to 0. That implies 2x y cube z power 4 plus lambda into 2 equal to 0. 2 common here, then go to the right side here, that equals 0. Now that implies x y cube z power 4, that equal to minus lambda. This is equation number 3. And that is dou f by dou y plus lambda into dou pi by dou y equal to 0. That implies, now here see, 3 x square y square z power 4 plus 3 lambda, that equal to 0. Now 3 common here taken to right side, that equals 0. Now that implies x square y square z power 4, that equal to minus lambda, equation number 4. Next, that is dou f by dou z plus lambda into dou pi by dou z, that equal to 0. That implies next 4x square y cube z cube plus 4 lambda equal to 0. That implies 4 common here taken to the right side, that equal to 0. X square y cube z cube plus lambda here equal to 0. That equal to x square y cube z cube equal to minus lambda. Equation number 5. See, these three equations here equal to minus lambda, minus lambda, minus lambda. Now solving here equation 3 and 4 once, and 4 and 5. What we do here, next here, from 3 and 4. Okay, see, equation 3, x y cube z power 4 minus equal to minus lambda, x y cube z power 4 equal to, from equation 4, see, minus lambda equal to, what is that here? X square y square z power 4, since by equation 4, substituting here. Okay, clearly we have to take in here equation 3, but what is that minus lambda value? These are same, that is also these are equal, these are equals also, these are equal. Now z power 4, z power 4 cancel, x 1x cancel, y square y cancel. What is that here? Y equal to x, remember this one. And solving equation 4 and from equation 4 and 5. For what is 4? X square y square z power 4 equal to minus lambda. X square y square z power 4. What is equation 5? X square y cube z cube. Okay, since by 5 here, substituting the minus lambda value, x square get cancelled, y square y, 1 here y, z cube and z, z equal to y. See, now here, x equal to y equal to z, therefore, x equal to y equal to z. Okay, x equal to y equal to z, therefore, these are equal to x equal to y equal to z. Now, from equation 2, or what is that equation 2 here? 2x plus 3y, 2x plus 3y plus 4z equal to 3a. 4z equal to, sorry, a, only a. 4z equal to a. Okay, 2z plus 3y plus, but what is here? Since x equal to y equal to z, then substituting here, 2x plus 3x plus 4x equal to a. That equal to 9x equal to a, x equal to a by 9. Similarly, y equal to a by 9, z equal to also a by 9. Therefore, maximum value of f equal to x square y cube z power 4, x square y, this is a by 9 whole square, a by 9 whole cube, a by 9 whole power 4. Base is same, power should be added. a by 9, 2 plus 3 plus 4. What is the using this formula here? A power m, b power n, sorry, a power m, a power n, that equal to a power m plus n. Base is same, power should be added here using this formula, that equal to a by 9 whole to the power of 9, a power 9 by whole to the power of 9. This is the answer. Do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you, everyone.